Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday.
What's the bat doing here?
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
We've lost a camera in Sector 4.
We've lost sight of Batman. I repeat, target is missing.
Thank you.
sorry, Bozo. I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably off doing something top secret for Mr. J. So I can't tell you what it is. All you need to know is that you should be doing some work. I'm keeping the steel mill for you.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? Oh, really?
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back.
Explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning.
You and your boss.
Look out! It's the Bat! Please, get me down from here.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.